Wat is up, mijn beautiful pokey people? It's your boy Paco Trenelie again, coming with you back at it, guys, on this Friday. So today, guys, we have a little bit of a different video today. We are going to see the top 10 cards of the battle styles for me. Take note, the top 10 cards I like the most, guys, because as you know, we're still waiting for signing Fates here in South Africa. They say it's going to come by Monday's week. So yeah, we'll have to wait and see for that. But this, guys, this is just a preview for you guys to psych you guys up for battle styles. So further ado, let's go take a look. So guys, we will start at the pre-release promo cards. As you guys can see here, this is Cerum, the first pre-release promo. Here we have Octillery, it's going to be a Rapid Strike. And then we have Ronzon. And then here, I think the Houndoom will be the most popular one. As you can see this artwork, guys, look at this artwork. Pokemon and outdone themselves with this set, guys. So I think this one, Houndoom, will be the most popular one out of the four. So guys, I'm not going to go through all of this because it's too many. I'm just gonna go, as you heard previously, just my top 10 choices I think will be I would say rather. So this is going to be the top 10 I prefer to hunt when the set releases. But before we go to the top 10, here is the Venusaur VMAX, guys. As you can see, this will be in the Venusaur VMAX promo box. And then we have the Blastoise as well. This is also going to be in the Blastoise VMAX promo box. So as you guys, I just want to show you one more card before we go to the top 10 of my choices, guys. For those who are competitive in the TCG cards, this Victini VMAX, guys, is going to do a lot of damage. As you can see here, the max victory. If your opponent's active Pokemon is a Pokemon V, this attack does 120 more damage, and it already has 100 damage, so it will be 220 damage, guys. And Speeding Flames, this is a good ability, guys. Attach up to 3 fire energy cards from your discard pile to your Pokemon in any way you like. So guys, this card can do a lot of damage if you get that card out on the active side. Pokemon, yo guys, I love Electivire. Pokemon, you should do a full out of this card, guys, please. I'm begging you, Pokemon. So yeah, guys, let's begin with my top 10, guys. As you can see, there's a lot of cards, guys, a lot of cards. But I'm going to start with number 10, guys. So number 10 for me, guys, is going to be that I'm going to hunt, because I love this top 10, guys, is the artwork I love the most of this whole set, guys. So at number 10 we have Covenant V, guys, full art. Look at this beautiful card, guys. Look at the color scheme, the purple, the blue, the pink, the white, it just all comes together. And this clutch attack during your opponent's next turn, the defending Pokemon can't retreat. That's going to be a good ability, guys, to put a bench Pokemon in the active spot to do that, to do damage after you use this ability clutch. Guys, just look once again, just look at that artwork. It's unbelievable, guys. And on 9th spot, we have Empoleon V full art, guys. He's going to be a rapid strike Pokemon, guys. Look at that, one of the starters, guys, and look at that artwork, guys. Look at the green, the yellow, the blue, guys. It just all comes together almost perfectly, guys. Yeah, I can't wait for this set, guys. This artwork in this set, guys. And the best of all, he has a lot of chase cards, guys. This is just my 10 favorite I am going to hunt for. And then at number 9, we have the Tyranitar V alternative art, guys. Look at this card. It just makes me smile. It has a nice story. I think it actually comes together with, I'm just gonna show you guys. This card, Tyranitar V alternative artwork, it goes with the It goes with Pig Knight, guys. Just look, Pig Knight is eating there, as you can see, sitting against the tree. But all his food, he just ate. And then if we go back to the alternative artwork, guys, as you can see, sitting there, Tyranitar maybe ate all his food. Now Tyranitar is, as you guys know, here in South Africa, the girl people, if we eat, we are tired. So let's say, Mar is full, War is two. But guys, just look at this beautiful artwork, guys. The story tells, guys, it's just, the illustrator is Hangun Noksuke. Don't know how to pronounce that, guys. But hey, this is going to be a chase card for me, guys. I just love, my collection is all about the artworks, guys. I know most people collect the whole sets, but for now, because I am on a tight budget, I only hunt for cards that I like and the artwork that I like and cards that I am going to treasure, guys, for the artwork. As you guys know, I don't have a laptop, so that's why the layout is different today. That's why I don't have the face cam as well. But yeah, I do the best I can with what I have. Guys, if you like this video, don't forget to leave a like. If you're not yet, subscribe, guys, and leave a comment, guys. That's all I ask, guys. It just takes 2 seconds to hit that like and subscribe button, guys. It's going to help me and the channel. We have the Pokemon community here in South Africa a lot, guys. So on to number 7, guys. Now already, yes, number 7, guys. Number 7 is going to be the Empoleon V alternative artwork, guys. This is going to be a Rapid Strike Pokemon as well. Guys, just look at this artwork. It reminds me of a Kung Fu master. You know, guys. I mean, I think he's getting ready for battle, guys. He and his army. But guys, if you can just take a second to look at this card, guys. Look at the background, the waterfall with the stones, the water that's flowing. Trees at the back, the nature, guys. I'm a nature lover, guys, so that's why I love this card so much. Not love, I can say love, guys, because I really want this card for the artwork, guys. Just look at it, so nostalgic, guys. So yeah, moving on to number 6, guys. It's going to be a character card, guys. Number 6 is going to be the Rapid and Single Strike style Mustard character card, guys. So this is going to be the Rapid Strike one, guys. If I get either one, guys, I will be happy. Because look at this. This reminds me of Master Roshi from Dragon Ball, guys. Who of you watch Dragon Ball? Leave a comment in the comment section, guys. He really looks like Master Roshi. But yeah, guys, this is going to be the Rapid Strike a Mustard card, guys. And then the Single Strike one, guys. Look at this one, guys. So full of color and art, guys. Oh, and look at the author. I'm not the illustrator, guys. Mitsuhiro Arita. This is my favorite illustrator, guys. The artworks it does on the cards, guys, even in an uncommon card, there's so much detail, guys, and it in the card alone tells you a story, guys. Look at this. Master Duel, guys, I don't have a Nintendo Switch, but in the future, I'm gonna save up to buy me one because I need to play the Sword and Shield one, guys. And look in at the Pokemon channel, pre-release, guys, video for all the new video games that's coming out, guys. You should take a look at it. It's going to be bangers, guys. So yeah, so moving on to number 5. It's going to be Corina's Focus, guys. Character card, guys. It's going to be a rapid strike. With this card, you can draw cards until you have 6 cards in your hand. This is going to be a very nice card in the competitive side of the TCG, guys. And I think this card is going to be popular as well, because as you guys know, the character cards is taking flight now, guys. Especially the lily cards. So if you get this card, guys, keep it in a safe condition and keep it in a nice condition, guys. In the future, it might be worth a couple of rand. So going on to number 4, guys. This is going to be the rapid strike and the single strike as of a VMAX, a rainbow rare or secret rare, guys. I just love the colors that pops out, guys, and you can see the whole picture of Urshifu, guys. So this is a single strike one, and then we have the rapid strike one, guys. Just look at the secret rare, guys. Amazing. So now we are going to our top 3, guys. And guys, who doesn't love a shiny, guys? Shiny Houndoom, guys. Shiny Fates just released, and putting this card in battle styles, guys. Pokemon did a good job, guys. It's a single strike Houndoom, guys. Secret rare gold card, guys. Look at this beauty, guys. The shiny Houndoom just pop out of this gold card, guys. Pokemon usually do more gold cards like this because Houndoom is a popular Pokemon. Many likes Houndoom, and to put it in a on top of a gold card, you've done it, Pokemon. You will have done it. So going on to number 2, guys. I just wanna say, guys, that's number 2 in the number 1 spot, guys. Ooh. Just look here, guys. At number 2 is gonna be the single and rapid strike Urshifu alternative artwork, guys. Look at the single strike Urshifu V, guys. Full art. Look at this. Just the power that it shows in this card, guys. Bellissimo, beautiful, guys. This is the single strike one, and then the rapid strike one, guys. Just look here. In the nature as well, guys. Look at that. Oh, guys, I can't explain how I love this card, man. I really want this card, guys. I don't have words for this card, guys. It's so majestic and beautiful, guys. And the story tells, oh, it just blows my mind. So at number 1, guys, and I think most is going to chase this card, guys, but for me, it's going to be the single and rapid strike Urshifu VMAX alternative art, guys. This is the single strike Urshifu VMAX, guys. Just look at this raw power, guys. This is raw power. The GMAX one blow. Discard all energies from this Pokemon. This attack's damage isn't affected by any effects on your opponent's active Pokemon. And it does 270 damage, guys. So this is going to be a nice card in the competitive side. And then, guys, look at this single strike Urshifu VMAX, guys. Look at this artwork. How can you not love this artwork, guys? See, there's a Corviknight, Cramorant. There's a whole lot of Pokemon in between as well. But just look at it, guys. Just look at this, guys. Pokemon, you have done it for me in this set. You have really done it for me. I can't wait for this set, guys. Look at this card, guys. I hope you liked it. But as I said, disclaimer, this is my top 10 choices, guys, that I love. You can have your own top 10, guys, but I prefer the one with this top 10 guys cards, guys, because I'm a art lover. I am a art collector in the Pokemon TCG, so I only collect cards I like. So yeah, guys, I hope you liked it. I hope you liked the video, guys. It was a bit different, but if you didn't yet, hit the subscribe button. And if you missed out on the other episodes, here's the link. Enjoy, guys. Be safe from the boy Poké Trainer Lee. Peace out.